wondering if you remember. I said that we're not meant for each other. Cause I don't believe in soulmates, but I won't let it get in the way. I don't mean to complicate it, but there's no other way around it. To try to make one out of two, when I'm me and you are you. What am I supposed to do?
Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man. Wondering how did I get you? We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby.
Gathered here today with the objective of unity in marriage, Khadijah and Tivius, who have decided to change their civil status from single to the honorable status of being married. Marriage is an institution. It is an admirable status which has its origins in the solemn contract celebrated between one man and one woman, who of their own free will wish to marry with the object to love, honor, and care for each other mutually. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, and it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trust, always hopes, and always persevere. Love never fails. To celebrate this marriage, it is necessary that there is no opposition. So, if anyone here knows of any legal reasons to prevent this event, or remain in silence forever, do you take Khadijah to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish always?
I do.
Khadijah, do you take Tivius to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish always?
I do.
The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely giving has no beginning and no end. May this ring always remind you of the vows that you are taking. So, Tivius, please place the ring on the wedding finger of your bride.
Khadijah, I remember the first time I laid eyes on you. There was something completely different about you, a difference that went way beyond your natural beauty. And from that day, there was a fire that was lit inside of me, and that fire has yet to be let out. I prayed for this moment so many times in my younger days. And when it seemed that our time had ran its course, I thought God didn't hear my prayer. One of the most beautiful things about God is his timing and his will. It was a reason you ran into my mother that day. It was a reason we spent so much time apart from one another. What I began to realize is God was preparing me for what I had prayed for all along. Molded me into a man he needed me to be for you. And this reminded me that love is truly patient. Khadijah, I promise to show you patience at all times in my love. I promise to handle you with care and kindness until the last days. And I vow to love you in a way that is truly acceptable to God. When you aren't at your greatest, I'll be there to be great for you. When you are at your greatest, I'll be there to illuminate that greatness. I'll be sure that through thick and thin, you can always count on me. I will lay my own ways aside and allow God to use me to love you the way that you need to be loved and not the way that I want to love you, which is a love that will be pleasing to you both. To the most beautiful woman that I know inside and out, I see you. I really see you. And this is why I'm up here at this altar with you to take this journey with you for the rest of my life on earth. I wouldn't want to do this with anybody else. I love you.
Tivius, loving you has always been one of the easiest things I have ever done in my life. Thank you for not only loving me unconditionally, but showing me how to love myself. From your kind heart to your gentle soul, from your calm spirit to your unwavering sense of humanity, I love every single piece of you. There is no Khadijah without Tivius. People often ask me how I knew you were the one, and that answer has always been easy. Being with you gives me a sense of peace. It feels like home whenever I'm with you. We are a true testament of what it means when people say, if it's meant to be, it will be. Because baby, it has been everything I could have ever dreamed for and more. I loved you then, I love you now, and I will always love you forever.
Khadijah and Tivius, if there is anything you remember from this marriage ceremony, maybe the love that brought you here today. It is only love which can make it a glorious union. Today, your separate life with your individual memories, desires, and hope merge into one. You are now taking into your care and committing to keep the happiness of the person who will walk along with you. Remember that love is more than a feeling. It is a commitment. It is a commitment to work things out and to resolve the issues, to communicate even when it's hard to, and to forgive each other so you can have a fresh start each day. Good marriages take time and effort to be built and nurtured, and it can only be done based on tolerance, respect, and understanding. This symbolizes the joining of two separate lives and God. The third stream symbolizes God as the center of this marriage. As outside things tag and their marriage from each side, the knot will only get tighter. Three cords will always be stronger too, and Khadijah and Tivius keep this concept with them in their most difficult times. They will always come out to the top. So, guys, this special moment is for you. Just tie this as much as you can. May that special love that you now share continue to grow and blossom in the years to come. May be sustained by family and friends and by the commitment you are making today. Because you have promised each other your love, devotion, and commitment, having heard from the couple their wish to marry, having heard no opposition to your marriage, today, November 12th of 2022, at Majestic Resorts, in front of your friends and family, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss this beautiful bride. Mr. and Mrs. Guthrie. Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? All the years we put in this relationship. Who knew we'd make it this far? Then I think about where would I be if we were to just fall apart? I can't stand the thought of leaving you.
Some babies, come on, won't you be my lady? Yeah. Forever, yeah. Yeah.
Ever since you met me, keys to the Bentley, now they call you the preacher's wife. I'm the type of guy that take you out and buy that ring with the rock that'll break your arm.
Yeah.
Players won't try that, now you can't deny that. Triple dub rap to the bar.com.
Places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You'll make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody else gotta be around. For you to make it better now, get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, find what I've been missing right here in my heart. Let me sing my song. I know this is my that you've taught me. I thank you every day for all the things you wanted me to be. Is everything I've prayed for. When the weight of the world is on my shoulders, you would take away the pain.
Take away the pain.
Through the storm, the sun still shines. With you by my side, I'm not afraid. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I
I hear the sound when I'm feeling down. Ain't nobody else gotta be around for you to make it better now. Let me get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, I find what I've been missing right here in my heart. Let me sing my song.
La 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 la. Ma chérie, your more lovely as a summer day. Ma chérie, distant as the Milky Way. My chérie, oh my, pretty little one that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. I wish that you were mine. In a cafe, or sometimes on a crowded street, I've been near you, but you never noticed me.
Beautiful people. So, to my beautiful brother, for a lot of them know him as Juice, but to me, Sweet Tea. You know what I'm saying? He done upgraded. He done did a lot of growing up, a lot of maturing. I'm about to describe you to the T, literally. My brother is someone who's, y'all hear me? My brother is someone who's very thoughtful, very intelligent, victorious in everything he does, immaculate on and off the court. You know, he's a basketball type guy. My bad, I'm the baseball guy. He's also unique and spiritually strong. So I'm gonna run that back real quick. Thoughtful, intelligent, victorious in everything you do. You're also immaculate on and off the court, unique and spiritually strong. You paid attention, the first letter and each one of those adjectives spells his name, Tivius. So I'm describing you to the T. So, come on, dog. You know, So we've been through a lot. I'm gonna try not to get emotional, but we are so close. Man, you're a great father, phenomenal husband. And Khadijah, you've made my brother very, very happy. Excuse the shaking in the throat, y'all, but I might drop a tear or two. So you made him very, very happy. Possibly, I'm pretty sure not often, maybe once or twice, he might've been very, very sad. But what you've done more consistently than both of those things, she has made my brother much stronger daily. Much stronger daily. And I appreciate you for that, Khadijah. So, if y'all must be mad at each other, let it be because maybe you just got a lot of work, too busy, and can't spend time with each other. If you're gonna be crazy in love. I'm proud of y'all. I love y'all. You know I got to do it, dog. Hey, when we cry together. You know what I'm saying? So, one more time, give me some love.
I love you too, man. Good evening, everyone. It's so amazing to see so many beautiful Black people here to celebrate Khadijah and Tivius. I'm gonna try to hold it together, but I am very emotional, as y'all can see. But first of all, can we just make some noise for how amazing the bride looks? I mean, like, gorgeous. So, for those of you that don't know, I'm Candace, Khadijah's maid of honor and best friend of 7 years. So before I begin, I would like to say that I asked Khadijah, is there anything that I should not say? And she said no. So don't blame me for the tea that I'm about to spill. When Khadijah and I first met in college, we instantly created a bond that could never be broken. From crossing the same sorority, to being college roommates, to the many dance battles, all the crazy drunk nights, laughing until our stomachs hurts, pulling up behind any crazy boy drama, and wiping each other's tears during some of the toughest times. You're by far my favorite person, and considering that we talk every day, I'm sure you know this. Khadijah, you have truly been a rock to lean on. You are an invaluable friend who deserves unconditional love. When you first introduced me to Tivius as a friend, I honestly knew that it was meant to be. You would always light up and blush and say, Tivius said this, or I talked to Tivius and he thinks this. And I just thought it was so cute. It's like I was developing something so beautiful right before our eyes. He was your first love and was meant to always be your forever love. I adore the way that he protects you and Carson, how he works hard to be a great provider, and how he prays and intercedes for your family. I love how well you all complement each other. I see the way that you push each other to be better. You support each other in every adventure, and you always put God at the center of your relationship. I can truly say that you inspire us all to love without boundaries. Tivius, thank you for loving my sister the way that you do. Thank you for treating me like your own sister. For all the times you've invited me to spend the night when my fiance was out of town. For all the times you've made buffalo chicken dip when I asked you to, and always being a positive light. I couldn't think of anything perfect enough to describe how much I love you, Khadijah, and I love you, Tivius. I really couldn't find the words to describe the sister that you've been to me, but on your big day, I hope that you can feel all the love that you deserve. I have so much more to say, but I don't want to keep the tears rolling. Always cherish one another. Always listen to the things said and unsaid. Always allow God to lead you in your actions, thoughts, and speech, and everything you've dreamed of from each other. I know this new union is about becoming a Guthrie, but I believe you both have found the right one. Let's all raise our glass and toast to the Guthries.
Good evening, everyone. I am Camellia. I am Khadijah's godmother, cousin, and by, you know, the way of the world. But I want to say to both of y'all, I am so proud of y'all. Khadijah, oh, our baby. Tija, our baby. keep God at the center of all things and everything. I just want to say a prayer over them. So if everybody would just join me in saying a prayer over them. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you right now, Lord God Jesus, for what you have brought together, Tivius and Khadijah, bringing them together as one, Heavenly Father, knowing that both of them together is not making them a whole, but you have already made them whole, Lord God Jesus. So God, we say thank you on today. We speak nothing but blessings, your over the top blessings that you have for Khadijah and Tivius, Lord God Jesus, what you have for Carson, Lord God Jesus. We just thank you right now in the name of Jesus for each and every person being here to witness what you have done, God. So God, we say thank you. We, Lord God Jesus, apply your blood, Heavenly Father, over this family, Lord God Jesus, and for what, hallelujah, what you're going to take them through and what you're going to take them to. So God, we say thank you for have already ordained this, divinely ordained this marriage to take place in this earth realm, Heavenly Father. So God, we say thank you as they keep you at the center of it all, Lord God Jesus, listening to you, Heavenly Father, obeying what you tell them to do, not what they want to do, but what you say do, God. Even not even listening to mom and them, not listening to the best friends, but listening to your voice. And we thank you for making their ears sensitive right now to hear your voice, God. So God, we say thank you on today. We love you on today, and we thank you, God, for loving all of us more than we love ourselves, taking care of us better than we could ever even imagine, and continue to keep us from all hurt, harm, danger, pain and evil. And we already thank you in advance, Lord God Jesus, for letting every person make it back to their destination safely, Heavenly Father, traveling mercies over each and every one of us. And we thank you that we know you in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, and amen. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm so proud of y'all.
How's everybody doing? My name is Tony. I done known TJ and Tivius, man, since like 2006 when they first started dating. She was always with us all the time. We every basketball game at the house, she was always with my boy. Hey, but I always knew that they was gonna be together at the end of the day, man. I appreciate you for building my guy up, man, and making him who he is today. And I wish you guys nothing but the best, man. Y'all know I'm always here for you. I love you.
Right. Good evening, everyone. My name is April. I'm TJ's godmother. And I can honestly say from day one of changing your diapers to you right now, I'm so proud of you. You've grown into such a beautiful young man. You're kind, as your brother said, your tender heart. You're such a gentle giant. And I want you to know how much I'm proud of you. And I'm even more proud of you that you even found the bride. And I want you to always remember, I've always told you this, always keep God first, seek him for wisdom, and he'll guide you in your marriage. That's your bride, and that's Christ loved the church. You are to love her just as Christ loved the church. And I'm happy for you. Continue to do what God called you to do as a man of God, to live justly, love mercifully, and walk humbly before God, and you will never go wrong. I love you guys bothly, and thank you for coming into his life, and you guys are one in him, and continue to walk in the love that God has created in you. Okay? Love you.
My name is Kiara. I'm Tivia's sister. I just want to start by saying I am so proud of y'all. I'm not great with public speaking, but I'm so proud of y'all, and I'll start with Khadijah. Hi, Bookie. I used to always call Khadijah and ask her to braid my hair in a mohawk, and she would literally do it all the time. And through all the fights, all the tears, I love you so much, Khadijah. You're literally a great sister to me. And I just want to say thank you for always being here for me. And to my brother, you're a phenomenal brother. And I love you so much, and I'm so proud of y'all. And I can't wait to continue to see you guys grow. Thank you.
I love you, Mommy.
I love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy.
Hearts that are loyal and hearts.
truth, my parents and culture, we strive and we do things that are worthwhile. And with a smile, we help each other, for we know there's no other like our sisterhood. Alpha, Kappa, Alpha. So together anew, we will pledge our faith, and united we'll forge a way. Greater laurels to win, greater tasks to begin, to thy honor and glory today.
Thank you. right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Look up.
Awesome. Yeah. the TV. Finna go broke, tryna outdo me. If I'm not the hottest, who is? She got a booty fetish, tryna steal my to places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on.